This is Operation Kingslayer. Listen up. Our field of operation is Bolivia. Dense jungles, freezing mountains, and salt flats. If you don't watch your back, you won't leave it alive. Your target is the Santa Blanca drug cartel. Their network...
I'm riding the motorcycle.
I'll catch up with you.
to be able to find some intel around here. The drone is airborne.
Drone is airborne.
There's another one right there. Tango number 3. Got one. We rattled somebody's cage. Their lieutenant's
their
running away.
Run.
You gonna execute him because he hurt your feelings?
Target down. We got a 20 in the garage where Cleto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS.
Good
Maybe
shooting.
There tells
Clean up
us where
move
he and
on.
His girlfriend are. Let's roll.
He's dead. There might be some intel around here.
We're clear.
Las unidades blindadas están respondiendo con todo para asegurar el área.
close.
Christ almighty! Bitches.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Compañeros, all of our problems have a single source. The Santa Blanca cartel. They infect our children with evil. They steal our land. They enslave us. They make our families disappear. And no one does anything. El Falso Santo has sold their fear across our great country. But we know it is lies, and we are not afraid. Join us.
Shitballs.
Guns down. We don't need to frighten these people.
Santa Blanca have left on this land, stealing our coca, threatening our way of life, burning our houses, murdering our children. A trail of ash and blood. The blood of the people of Bolivia. The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari. The great Aymara leader who fought the Spanish conquistadores 300 years ago. People of Bolivia, Pueblo, come together and stand up against the cartel's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another one of us without repercussions. We have the power to stop them. We are larger in numbers, deeper in faith, stronger in mind. Now is the time to rise up and strike back against our oppressors. Together, we can drive these false prophets out of our land.
That's it, we're clear.
How dare los hijoputas of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine. They already have our land and our labor. If we do not act soon, they will soon have our souls too. Stand up, mis amigos. Stand up and take up arms against our oppressors. For soon, it will be too late. I ask you, mis hermanos y hermanas, how long must we endure this? How long must we let them take our land? How long must we let them poison our children?
Utari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Many of you know me, and I am proud to call many of you mis amigos. Some of you close to me have told me of concerns about the government.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers. My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Organization believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra.
Deploying drone.
Count is now 5. Unidad with the submachine gun. He's alone.
Oh my God.
sniper's got us targeted. Son of a bitch! Get the hell out of there!
Cool, target down.
Enemy killed.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Tango down.
Enviándole unidades blindadas para que les brinden apoyo. Resistan.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. Target down.
Estamos dentro. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Tango down.
Eyes on the third. Target number five. Pilot. Tango five. LT's making a run for it.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un putero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Sáquenlo!
He's down. Go down. Target down.
Si te mueves, estás muerto, ¿entiendes?
In a small group of tangos.
Enemy down.
They got backup rolling in.
Hold on.
Enemy killed. That tank goes down.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
I'll drive.
Sick of your snoring, man. I got sleep apnea, bitch. Get your nose broken. Wear one of those masks.
I'm not wearing one of those masks.
And how you treated them. Por ejemplo, I know our listeners are very curious about a gringo who was recently your guest.
Oh, it is Ricky. Señor Ricky, what a guy. We knew him socially, you know. A really fun guy. ¿Te acuerdas, Pauline? We really like him. But that's the business, you know. One day you're having jealous with a guy con un carnal.
The next day, you're giving him a serpentine on him.
Así es la vida. Or breaking his fingers with a ball-peen hammer.
Our legs, you know, at the ship. People are always afraid when you break their legs.
I broke my leg once. I jumped off a roof in the hood when I was a kid. Nanta, it hurts.
Sure, but, you know, no sé. Mira, when we break a leg, people know. The way we shatter the tibia in places, they know they won't walk right ever again.
Chale, was this part of your treatment with the gringo?
He was a chica. Really not. That's one of the things I really liked about him. Chivato, but it's the tough one that forced you to be really creative, no?
Bueno, mi
people of Bolivia, pueblo, come together and stand up against the cartel's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another one of us without repercussions. We have the power to stop them. We are larger in numbers.
Second target, right there.
In faith, stronger in mind.
Third target, there. Count
now is the time to rise up and strike back against our oppressors.
Target eliminated.
Together, we can drive these false prophets out.
Done, man.
We're not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel. Will we still live?
The emitter's getting hit pretty hard, people.
Take back our freedoms. Take back nuestra patria. All we need to do is stand up against Santa Blanca and their drugs, their violence, and their blasphemous religion. Then, Bolivia can once again be ours.
Fucking hell! Hostile killed. Frag out. Get some. Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
Attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos, and taboos are made to be broken.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo!
¿Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging. It is a working prototype, and within weeks, we may have these submersibles exported...
The big, juicy cheeseburger. Rare.
lobster, drawn butter. Spotted one with submachine guns. I'm looking at a hostile down. That's it, we're clear. I'll drive. Is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
You don't want to go.
The drone is up. He makes five. Thank you. Heinz and a small group of tangos. This will go nice with my boots.
Tango down.